looking at the voice of God and how he still speaks to us with Pastor Chris over the last couple of weeks. And this morning we thought it would be interesting to look at the voice of Jesus from the New Testament and what he said. Some of his phrases are really well known. And that's what we're going to be looking at this morning. The verse is going to be on screen for about a minute at a time and before it flips to the next verse. And we just really encourage you to soak in the words of Jesus. Let them wash over you. They are relevant to you today as they were 2,000 years ago when he first spoke them. We can find solace in them. We can find peace in them. We can find rest. So we just encourage you this morning to soak in those words for a minute at a time. If you need to pray, just let the Spirit wash over you and let the Spirit speak to you through those words. Find relevancy, find comfort, find peace in those words of Jesus. And we will see you next week for an interview that you won't want to miss. Talk to you later.